Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video, I'll be explaining how to relock the bootloader of your Samsung Android device. Make sure you have internet connection. This to ensure that OEM unlocking is enabled. I'm using the Samsung Galaxy Gen, that is SMA605K, for this tutorial. So once you have those in place, you go to your settings, about phone, and then tap software information. And then you keep tapping build number until you see you are now a developer. And next you go back to your settings. And then you tap developer options. Now you should have OEM unlocking here. If you don't have it, make sure you connect to the internet, then retry. Now you toggle off OEM unlocking. Now you're going to get one that is your device is going to get reset. So you turn off. Make sure you are backed up your important stuff. And then you tap delete all. And this is going to reset your device. So this is the reason. You just wait for this to complete and the device is going to start up normally. So the first boot usually takes a while, so you just have to be patient. So once you get to the startup wizard, you set up your device and you can check your bootloader status under developer options. So that's how to relock your Samsung Android device's bootloader. For this guide, I use the Samsung Galaxy Gen, that is SMA605K. So this will work for this particular model and models like this.